Is there something in particular that you're lifting to the Lord?
Nigeria. The situation there is so dire and has been going on for so long. We've almost become immune to it. And that is the awful thing, in a way, that, you know, how many times, you know, do you go to church in the UK and we go through our service, how many times do we pray for Christians in Nigeria?
Well, it's not often in the news, is it? For some reason, even though you've described it as genocide, I don't often see Nigeria in the secular press at all.
No, I mean, it's maybe because it's in Africa, I don't know. But on the same day that the Charlie Hebdo massacre in Paris, there was a massacre in Nigeria in a place called Baga. And, you know, thousands and thousands of people were massacred, and yet there was no coverage of it at all.